Guys, good evening, good afternoon. It's me, your sister, your friend, Ebony Lady ATV, Awful Things Recipe. Today, I'm going to show you how I make my tomato sauce for my rice, tomato stew sauce for my rice. All my ingredients is well completed. Now I'm about to fry, I'm about to parboil my mint, then keep washing. Please, if it's your first time of watching Ebony Lady ETV Awful Things Recipe, please click on the subscribe button and also press the notification bell so that anytime I upload new video, you can receive it. Also share for your friends, loved ones and family. Please, and also press like. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. God bless you and your family. See, remain your sister, your friend, Ebony Lady E. Now I'm about to parboil my meat. I've already put my tumagi. I want to use my curry, my thyme, a little bit of thyme. Then I add my salt. Then I'm about to slice my onions and add my onions. See, I already put my onions. Then I have to turn it a little bit. So I add my water. Just a little bit of water, not too much. Because I'm still going to use the water to season my sauce. To cook my sauce. Now I'm about to slice my onions, my pepper, my paprika, which is stuff. I'm about to, you can see I've already washed my tomatoes. I'm about to slice it. So you can see I'm done removing, removing the seed from the tomatoes. I don't want the seed because there's so much water in the seed inside. That's the reason why you see I cut it into two and removed the seed out of the tomatoes. Now I'm about to slice it. Now I'm about to cut it. You can see the way it is. You can see, I repeat the same steps. See, I'm true. Please, if it's your first time of watching Ebony Lady ETV, or for this recipe, please click on the subscribe button and also share for your friends, loved ones, and family. Please. God bless you. As you subscribe, God bless you. Anything you put your hand shall be a blessing. As you subscribe, blessing upon blessing in Jesus' name. Amen. See, I'm through cutting my tomatoes, my paprika, my onions, and my pepper also. First of all, my pot is already hot. I have to put my vegetable oil. I leave it like 1 minute to get hot. So you can see my oil is already out. Then I add my salt, a little bit of salt. Then I fried my onions for like 4 to 5 minutes. just leave it in, get fried very well. Hello guys, as you can see, my onions is well fried. You can see the way it looks like. Then I had my tomatoes and my paprika together. Spoon. Mm-hmm. In this stage, I have my pepper also. Also have my pepper. In this stage, I have to add my mango, my salt, and in this recipe, I'm using 2 cubes of chicken. Then I already have my cube. Then I have to pour a little bit of crayfish. I have to put like 2 tablespoons of crayfish. After adding my crayfish, I have to turn my sauce together. See the way it looks like, looking so yummy. Then I want to add a little bit of my meat water, my parboiled meat water, not more, just a little bit. Then I have to test my sauce if it's okay, if all my ingredient is well okay inside. Yeah, it's perfect. Okay, the pepper is okay. Then I close it for some minutes so that all my ingredients can cook inside before I put my meat. Hello guys, you can see my tomato sauce stew is ready. You can see the way it is, so yummy and so delicious. You can see the way it is. Hello guys, as you can see, I'm done with my tomato sauce and my white rice. It's good to go now. Please, if it's your first time of watching Evening Lady ETV or Food Things Recipe, please click on the subscribe button and also press the notification bell so that anytime I drop a new video, you guys can receive it. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel, Evening Lady ETV or Food Things Recipe. Please guys, please, I love you. See you next time on my next video. Also press like, okay? Please subscribe. Thank you guys. This make my tomatoes sauce stew. This I make it and it's ready to go. Thank you guys, come and join me. Cheers, bye. See you next time. Bye. Thank you, love you all.